OSN. Upper Souda Valley players have the helmets raised for the kickoff against Riverside, who's having a fine season. Connor Cotterman picks up a few yards on the run. Then it's Tanner Lane getting this sweep. Comes near sideline, tiptoes his way down the field, finally shoved out near the 25. Pirates, though, gonna get stuffed on the rushing attempt. Entire Ram defense swarms to the ball for the stop. Caleb Stevens then takes the handoff, slips past the tackler before getting leveled by a pair of Rams. Good defense by Coach Spencer's crew. Riverside would punt. Braden Rostifer trying to get something going for the Roundhead Alger McGuffey schools, but Trey Helminger of Riverside pounces on a Pirates takeover. Landon Kelsey pitches to Stevens, and he goes to the sideline, rumbling for five. A lot of miscommunication here by the Pirates. Cotterman gets swallowed up by Wyatt Bischoff and Dylan Luta. Not sure there, but the Pirates do survive on the road 26-6, so big win could mean big playoff points. NWC